Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation elections are in full swing. State Election Commissioner Partha Sarathy announced that the GHMC election schedule would be released at 10:30 a.m. Well, the election process is expected to be completed by December 6. On the other hand, all the political parties have geared up to strengthen their political strategies and to woo the public in their respective ways while leveling allegations against opposition parties.